Clash of the Cooks.
We have two savage competitors. Charlie the Crusher. Shauna the Soup Chef. They're gonna face off to the very last fight. So, we have a lot of rules to go over, but we can't forget the most important rule of all. Safety first. Don't you tell me you're full,
just eat it. Charlie is making pizza rolls. Tubes of refrigerated pizza crust. Garlic salt. Seasoning. Shredded mozzarella cheese. Parmesan cheese. Pepperoni. Marinara sauce.
Sean is making chili mac and cheese bites with elbow macaroni, various cheeses, ground beef.
Tomato paste, chili powder, garlic powder, cumin, salt, and smoked paprika, and that's all.
Let's break bread.
Here's Charlie preparing the pizza dough.
Charlie doesn't take kindly to our opponent's help.
I think that's too much.
Slow down, you move too fast. It isn't easy for Charlie to get the dough out of the tube. It takes a lot of patience, diligence, effort, and twisting before you finally get lucky and have it plop out on the table.
So what are you doing now, Charlie?
Sprinkling the seasoning.
What kind of seasoning?
Italian and garlic seasoning.
Shauna focuses on cutting up her meat. One might call it a laser-like focus. So much so that she doesn't seem to notice.
Charlie never misses a chance to psych out her opponent.
As if she's always one step behind, Shauna is now adding the seasoning to her meal, whereas across the kitchen, her opponent's leaving her in the dust.
What kind of cheese are you using, Charlie?
Mozzarella and Parmesan cheese.
Charlie carefully measures out her shredded cheese.
Some have accused Shauna of taking her time, having a laissez-faire attitude toward the whole competition. But we think there's another reason for her laid-back approach. Charlie hopes the pepperoni isn't the only thing she rips to pieces.
Tirshana is making the roux. Don't know what it is. We don't either. But it looks delicious.
The time has come. The macaroni is ready to meet the ground beef. And these macaroni and cheese chili bites begin to take shape. Meanwhile, Charlie prepares to put the finishing touches on her pizza roll. And each town looks the same to me, the movies and the factories, and every stranger's
face I see reminds me that I long to be. We can rest assured that your hands are clean.
Yes. Oh, definitely washed with antibacterial soap.
Charlie clearly demonstrates rule number one. The most important rule of all, remember safety, as she safely puts her pizza rolls in the oven. Tonight I'll sing my songs again. Is wine part of our ingredients? No, it's just what fuels our competitor.
And now it's Shauna's turn to apply the finishing touches to her dish before it too goes into the oven.
Here's the clean up crew taking care of some drop pasta. He's doing a really good job, isn't he?
The moment of truth is almost arrived as Charlie prepares her dish for the final judgment.
Look at the way she handles those balls. And here we have the test tasting part.
Taste testing. Taste testing.
Dad, you're confusing me.
Well, just tasting and then test. We're testing.
Okay, here we are at the judging part.
Hey, all right, we're gonna judge. What are we judging today, Alana?
We are judging these magnificent dishes. And we're going to see which one comes out on top.
Which is our first dish?
The pizza, whatever you call it.
Roll.
Okay, the pizza roll.
This one is only Parmesan and mozzarella.
Now, what I like, I can taste some of the spices. Mm-hmm. And I get the cheese here. Very good. It's the crust is flaky, which I enjoy. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. I have to tell you, Charlotte, I'm very impressed. What do you think, Len?
I think everything about this is great.
Do you like the special sauce we put together for you?
Mm-hmm. Barbecue.
With what, Charlotte?
Can't mix in it.
With some can't mix in it.
Oh!
And what do we have in here?
Okay, so these are chili mac and cheese bites.
Oh.
Let's just try it with the barbecue.
Oh, there's a little kick towards the end there. We'll enjoy that. I will say, I don't know what the first thing I bit into was, but it was a little hard. I mean, I was chipping my tooth.
Mine fell apart when I bit into it.
But, I'll tell you what I like about this. It's like having macaroni and cheese with hamburger.
Ziti.
And some, with a little spice. I like the spice.
So ziti.
Okay, well, we've had a chance to confer. Mm-hmm. And we found that there were both, that there were positives to both dishes. And of course, maybe something that each dish could work on a little bit. My personal belief was, Charlie, with yours, I really enjoyed the amount of cheese. I really enjoyed melted cheese. And I also thought that you had a nice flaky crust going on there. One thing I thought might be nice, and I know you offered some dipping sauces on the side, but we thought that maybe it would be nice if there's a little bit of sauce inside of it. Just a little bit,
pizza kind of?
Yeah, could have been like a little pizza sauce or something like that. You know, might have just added a little extra, you know, layer of flavor for us. Shauna, for yours, I felt that I really enjoyed the combination of the macaroni and cheese with the hamburger. I enjoyed a little zing, a little zest to it. The one thing that I expressed a little concern over was because some of it is a little crunchy, that I did feel like, you know, maybe I had to have some dental work done, and it's not really something I'm, you know, eager to have happen when I'm trying to enjoy a tasty treat. Lenny?
So, what I thought about Charlie's, I'm going to go on to you next, okay?
Okay.
Well, I thought that Charlie's was actually, I really liked the dough. It was, like, really soft. And the same thing that I would have changed would be the same thing as Dad's with sauce. Yeah. And for Mom's, my favorite part about it was actually the mixture of, like, the macaroni. I love the macaroni. And I also love that you put it inside, like, a muffin shape.
And I, but the thing that
you,
I didn't
you actually
like,
said it was like half, like
yeah.
a muffin, like a macaroni
yeah.
cheese muffin. Yeah.
And the thing that I would have changed would like to try to be scrape off the side cheese. But we have the winner.
So yeah, it was a tough call.
Yeah, it was really tough.
Yeah, really tough. Stay in the shot here. It was a really tough call. I mean, so close. That it was like, if this were a race, would you call it a photo finish?
Yeah.
I would call it a photo finish as well. Like, you had to take a shot by a camera right at the line. But I think in the end, we agreed.
Charlie.
What? No, I didn't say that. How dare you? That's not what we agreed to at all.
Yes, we did.
Oh, wait, is this one Charlie?
Yeah.
Oh, yes. I'm sorry. No, we did. We agreed that by a little bit.
Congratulations.
Just a little. Congratulations, nice work. And yours was excellent as well.
Thank you.
Well done.
Congratulations.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you
so much. Well, that's all the time we have today on what's our show called again?
Clash
of the Cooks. Tune in next time when we will have a competition between the dog and the ears. Bye, everybody.